I am Dr. Nanda Rajaneesh. I practice in Apollo Spectra and Mazumdar Shaw Cancer Center. I'm a GI surgeon and breast cancer surgeon. The attack of gallbladder pain is called cholecystitis. Most often it is calculus cholecystitis. Whenever there are stones in the gallbladder, you have calculus cholecystitis. If there are no stones, we call it a calculus cholecystitis, but a calculus cholecystitis is more often common with a high fever and viral infections in the body. Whereas calculus cholecystitis is a common entity which happens when there are stones in the gallbladder. And whenever an individual already has a gallstones and they are asymptomatic, if they eat a big meal, it is known to stimulate gallbladder and push the stone, can lead to pain. And if the individual is diabetic and is not diabetes is not very well controlled, then also there is a painless cholecystitis can happen, which can be even dangerous. And whenever these stones stay in the gallbladder for more than 10 to 15 years, it can lead to gallbladder cancers. So once you have a gallstones, it's important you get yourself monitored under the doctors. That makes sure if it has to be removed by surgery, it needs to be removed.